The colon is a very important part of your digestive system. It is responsible for extracting water, salt, and nutrients from indigestible food matter. The colon processes food that was not digested in the small intestine. When it does not function correctly, it will begin to absorb toxins. This will then cause problems like headaches, bloating, gas, constipation, weight gain, low energy, fatigue, and chronic illnesses. These problems are caused by undigested foods that lead to buildup of mucus in the colon. This will then start to produce toxins that will poison the body. With the help of colon cleansing, you can get rid of these harmful toxins. Colon cleansing will also promote the growth of healthy intestinal bacteria. It will increase your energy and improve your body's absorption of vitamins and nutrients. There are a large variety of treatments available for colon cleansing. But the best choices are natural home remedies. 1. Lemon juice. Lemons have antioxidant properties. They are also high in vitamin C content, which is great for the digestive system. Just mix the juice of one lemon, one pinch of sea salt and a little honey in a glass of warm water. Drink this mixture on an empty stomach in the morning. It will give you more energy, better bowel movement and better skin condition. 2. Water. The best thing you can do is to drink a lot of water. You need to drink at least 10 to 12 glasses of water every day. The regular intake of water will give your body the lubrication required to flush out all of the bad toxins in a very natural way. Drinking plenty of water will also encourage a natural peristaltic action. This helps the food move through the digestive system. 3. Apple juice. Fresh apple juice is another great home remedy you can use for colon cleansing. If you drink apple juice, it will break down toxins and improve the health of your liver too. 4. Sea salt. Another very effective ingredient that you can use for colon cleansing is sea salt. Combine 1 tablespoon of sea salt and a glass of drinking water. Then boil it and drink this solution either warm or cold. After drinking this solution, lie down and massage your stomach in a gentle manner. This will remove harmful toxins, parasites, and bacteria from your digestive tract. 5. Fiber-rich foods. If you eat foods that are rich in fiber, it will help clean the colon of all of the harmful toxins. Fiber will help keep the stools soft. It will also improve your bowel movement. You can add fiber to your diet by eating fresh fruits like raspberries, pears, and apples. Fresh vegetables like artichokes, peas, and broccoli are also good sources of fiber. Cereals, whole grains, beans, and seeds also contain a large amount of fiber.
6.
Raw vegetable juice. For a good colon cleaning, it is very important to stay away from processed or cooked food for 1 or 2 days. Drink fresh vegetable juice several times during the day. Green vegetables contain chlorophyll that will help to remove toxins. The vitamins, minerals, and enzymes present in raw vegetable juice will keep your body extremely healthy. You can make fresh vegetable juice from carrots, beets, corn, or squash, at home using a juicer or blender. Thank you for watching. Please like us. Subscribe to us to watch a new video.